Purdue police are on the lookout for a stolen pencil, but this one should be pretty easy to spot. Someone stole a 12-foot tall, 200-pound sculpture of a pencil from Pickett Park. It's made of cedar, weighs about 200 pounds, and is valued at $9,000. The sculpture was reported missing Monday, but police believe it disappeared about a week ago.
New developments.